out of harm's way for a goal kick. Flood. Hayes. That's a turnover to the opposition. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Logan. Flood. That's handball. Referee's seen it. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. The referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
Now Rooney. And here's the shot. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Routine for the keeper. Again, possession squandered, really. Now McClay. Cross it. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Titi. Unai Torre. And the ball's gone again. Goalkeeper's hands, and not really challenged the keeper then. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on. Popov. Castro. Titi. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. To the goalkeeper's territory, really. Throw in now. Flood. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Taylor. It will be fair throw. Titi. A chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Rooney. Good forward play from them. Very confident to get the game moving again. There goes the cross, and he heads it for goal.
That is a high-class header to score here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Two more minutes to play of added time. Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. So it's... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Hayes. Here's the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. You can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. McGinn. Now McClay. Logan. Little piece of interplay between the two. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence. He'll get a free kick for that. Off. Now McClay. And the away team want to make a change. Castro. And here comes the counter-attack. Too early, offside. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Tremendous understanding from these players. Hayes. Oh, in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. More considered thoughts, Alan, on the goal that's given this team the lead?
Well, I think if we speak to the keeper afterwards, he'll feel he should have done better with that, having got a cross and got a touch to it.
The attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given.
It's a yellow card for the offender, and it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be careful from here on in now.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure. Not to mention his body shape there.
Hayes. Titi. Be a free kick. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Castro. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Now a throw-in. Hayes. Gonna cross it. Punched away by the goalkeeper. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure.
Well, whistle's gone. Free kick. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Sunay Torun. Now the shot! The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. Routine for the keeper. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Shots on here. On narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. I think that would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Referee has called a halt here. And it...